but yeah, that kind of tripped me out. Rock and roll in a tank. Remember, guys, remember RWM Rock and Roll?
Rock and Roll, yeah.
He's like 345.
Damn, holy shit.
In the world, yeah, in tank operator. That shit is... That is a tank.
Wow.
Yeah.
And where'd he go, Captain?
And it's not based off of, it's based off of percentages. It's not based off, like, if you have, like, some games, you know, if the guy's got more hours into the game, there's no way in hell you're going to ever catch up to him. It's not like that. It's based off of percentages and shit like that. So it's kind of cool.
I ain't played that game forever.
What, Battlefield 3?
No, GTA.
Oh, GTA. I was talking about Battlefield 3. That's just insane.
They should do that for a race game. Decent like this one.
Yeah, they should. You know what? Somebody, and I don't know, he could have been yanking my chain Wednesday, and maybe you can shine a little bit of light on this, okay? I'm not going to say any names, but I was racing with a gentleman the other night, and he was saying that he gets on a web. There's a web page you can get on and see where you are ranked in your region for this game. And he was saying that he was ranked 9th in his region.
For this game?
For this fucking game.
I've never heard of that.
Yeah, and I've looked, Demise has looked,
a blend in or something. up.
Bad for who I'm racing with. Shit.
How you doing, yeah. Coyote? It's been a long time. This is Turtle.
Doing good. How's yourself?
Not bad, not.
Awesome. Yeah, the only thing I play, that's why everybody keeps on seeing me.
Yeah. I was the same way for a real long time.
hey man, I'm getting robbed out of four.
Picture.
Yeah.